Can you loot me? Shoot. Oh my gosh. Look at this. This is absolutely ridiculous. Oh my gosh. See the power line up there, the light pole, I mean, gone. This is amazing. This is
houses are still standing, sort of.
Here's one that's got no roof. Oh, man, look at that one there. looks like there's no outlet.
Or something.
There's 110 outlet. Oh dear. Oh boy, this is really sad. Side of it's caved in. Look at that. That is just really ridiculous.
And yet, here's one house that survived.
Isn't that something?
Yeah.
See, this is where the people would buy a camper. That's why they're selling so well. Oh dear, look at that place right there. Oh wow, that was totally gone. That's crazy. The grandfather clock is still standing, and there's a couch. Or a cabinet or something. I don't know if it's a... I hope they weren't home. That's too scary.
I think this is where we came in. Sure, though. It's hard to tell. You get all mixed up here.
Shoot signs.
Yeah, well, that's just... Who's down here? Nobody.
Yeah.
What a pile of shit that is. Yeah. See, somebody starts a rumor, you know, oh, there's some looter down there, and then all of a sudden they put all that shit all over everything.
Yeah. I don't think if they're throwing it on this side of the road, anybody would want it. It's been damaged, you know.
Yeah.
That's a big palm tree that's down right there with all that stuff on top of it. Wow.
Yeah, it'd be nice to know how to get out of here.
Oh.
Yeah.
We just went down that street.
See, yeah, well, that wasn't the way out.
Let me just go back. Yeah, especially since all the signs are about knocked over. How would you even know where you were?
Well, I'll tell you what. How about you let your navigation on your phone take us out of here, just say, Dearborn Street or whatever.
Or McCall?
Yeah.
Take us right out onto McCall if we stay on it. This is really ridiculous. That house had lights on it. This is crazy. Pine tree. There's no top on it.